Here's the end of that Thursday night police chase in Grand Forks. iNews viewer video here. This started around 8:20 in Grand Forks, went through all through town and ended here on Gateway Drive. As an iNews viewer captured this video, later radio traffic indicated it sounded like the driver had an injured leg. We're still waiting to hear from police for more details on all this. Here's one more look at the video. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.